Easier to say it to the kid, right?
I guess. Oh man, yeah. Yoshi mentioned this game has been so curious.
Did he use in Tag 2? Did he use Asuken King?
I really don't remember. Oh, you mean King Ray?
Yeah.
Junior?
Yeah.
He's Armor King.
Okay. Yeah. I'll give it to him.
There you go. Partial King. Unmazen though. Regular Mazen.
Oh, it went for it. Don't get hit by it. Ah! I told you not to.
He can alter the number of spins, right?
Yeah, he could do the move again to cancel it earlier.
Yeah. So King Ray though, thinking though. He's going to be a little short of that time. And the perfect. What is that last hit when he's doing the pogo walk? And then is it a mid at the end?
I think the pogo walk, the initial hits are low.
And then the last hit, though, when you just stand, is that a mid?
I think it's a mid. Or maybe special mid. I got to double check.
Yeah.
No one uses this character,
exactly.
Bro.
Exactly. It's hard. He's got so much trickery.
I know more about this character in Soul Calibur than in this game.
He looks crazy in Soul Calibur.
Yeah. Yo, oh, crazy. The sidestep, the attack.
Oh, whoa!
I got hit by that.
The
I got hit by that.
Walk, dude. Yeah. New addition to Tekken 7. Just hold back. You'll walk away from the unblock.
That is actually new in Tekken 7 is the back walk.
Yeah, exactly.
It's different.
Ugh. Nice counter on the trip. Mazen with the combo. Not to reach the wall. That puts the sword away, though. Oh, my God. Yo, she's a monster.
Uh-oh. No punish here. Gets the follow-up again. He put the sword away.
Good punch. Ah!
Now what? The Cindy and Sid.
Ah!
How do you deal with it? Man, he's stabbing you with an invisible sword. Like, oh yeah, who's he asking for? Is it King Ray?
I think King Ray Jr. has got me off screen real low.
Oh my god, there he goes. He shows up. What should I do?
Pick Asuka.
Son, give me advice. Oh, he's using Korean stick too.
How can you tell it's a Korean stick and not just a bat top on it?
It's easy because you can see the translucence on the bottom and it's shiny, so it's a Korean stick.
Wait, the what on the bottom?
The translucence on the bottom ring. Otherwise, uh-huh. You can tell if it's a Sanwa bat top or it's matte.
I got you.
So if it's shiny, it's a green stick.
Interesting.
Bro, you don't think I know a stick? How many guys' sticks I've seen?
That's gross.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Dr. Mark, man. Let me see your stick, sir.
Yep.
It's a nice little mad bottom you've got going on.
That's tight. He is asking King Ray Jr. for chips.
He's got to.
Anyways, first match to Mazen. Now, King Ray, how are you going to deal with this? He is backdashing a lot more, but you can't backdash into the wall, right?
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing about Yoshimitsu, right? Or any character you don't really know against. It's really hard to defend against. But Yoshi's much worse than the perfect for Mazen.
Yeah, whatever advice King Ray Jr. gave was not working out. That was a vicious beatdown.
I mean, maybe he's just not listening, you know? Sometimes people coach you and you just can't apply it immediately.
You're like, what?
Yeah, I'm like,
what'd you say?
Dude, that happened to me so many times. You're like, dude, you can duck that move right there. That was minus 14. That one's, you know, duck the second
and you're like,
right, whatever.
Which move were you
no
talking
problem.
About?
Yeah. But then in the game, I'm like, oh yeah, there it is. Okay, but I can't do it now. Maybe in like 3 weeks or something.
You know, you have to, sometimes you got to think about how you're going to deliver the advice too. Like, if I was going to give King Ray advice, this is what I would say. You can't block the sword.
Yeah.
That's all I would say.
Dude, just hawking. Oh!
Oh, the flash! I can't believe he just whipped it out, took it off his shirt, and flashed him.
Beautiful.
Yoshi pectorial.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, shoot. Is he going to do it? I think he's going to do it. Oh, he got it.
Oh, the roll.
That made up for all. That made up for everything in the match. He won now.
Oh, my God. I mean, he's going to do enough damage.
Do it again. Do it again.
He's dead. Twice in one round.
Double RDC. Why not?
Ugh. How are you going to hit an RDC and lose the round?
All right, that's what I'm saying. It's like you did it. You did. Jesus. Oh my gosh, how did that hit? Oh shoot, he might be done. Second hit, no. The crouch jazz too. Oh my gosh, hit him, kill him.
What? Did it flash? Did it flash? Oh,
yes.
Here we go. All right,
see,
King
okay.
Ray.
RDC guarantees a round victory.
RDC again. You got to do it every round now.
No, do the King's Bridge now.
No, he's got to do it.
Do the other
one. Oh, that's
that was crazy, actually.
Oh, he's got a combo.
Oh, he missed it.
RDC now. One more poke at RDC.
You gotta do it.
Don't give up on the RDC.
You know he can't break it already.
Yo, okay, perfect damage. Oh, God.
Oh, Muscle Buster. Spread him.
Huh?
Oh, man, great punish.
Yo, he's bringing
this
back.
Why is he going for that? Shiny
I don't know,
Wizard.
But it's working. It's working out for King Ray, at least. Punish. Oh, my God.
Oh, he caught him. He had him.
And the pixel. Oh, God, it's scary.
Is he gonna...
What would you do as King? Your Power Crush, maybe?
Is he going to land it? Oh.
Yo, final round. All right, King Ray. I don't know what your son told you, but it's working. RDC.
He said, do the rolling death cradle, Dad.
I don't think you can beat him. Just RDC.
Do it again. It's like, I don't think you can beat him.
Just RDC. I would.
Son, don't ever talk to me again. Leave me. Oh! He's messing with him. RDC him again.
He's got to RDC him again. Oh, my God. With the rage, the RDC does more damage, right?
What's he doing? Oh, no. Second hit. That was so sick.
Okay, now I can RDC. RDC.
Oh my gosh, he has a chance. Rage drive.
Oh, God. The back two gets him.
That was way too hyped than it should have been.
That was way hyper than it should have been.
Someone take off his BGC hat.
I mean, maybe that's why he's losing his hair.